lineup I've ever had in the minor leagues. Unbelievable group of guys. Unbelievable team. So much talent. So many guys that are going to be in the big leagues. Most amazing experience I've had since I started playing pro ball. It's a blast.
Here. Kevin, you started your year in Lancaster, Pennsylvania with the Barnstormers, right? Now you're here, Eastern League MVP. How's that feel?
It's crazy. I mean, you know, you never know what's going to happen in this crazy game. I think as long as you just try to do the right things and keep trying as hard as you can and you play for the right reasons, play because you want to win, play because you want to help a team win, I think you'll fall into situations like this, and that's what happened to me this year, and it's a great feeling.
All right, congratulations.